shit, but she is gone.
It's worth it.
Yeah. Blood on the walls. Ah. None can save you now. There is one.
Who?
Peter Pan, the Avenger.
Down in it! dear. Liza, if you would be so good. It is very gratifying.
A lot of little boys.
There were several adults today.
What sort of a day have you had, George?
There were never less than 100 running around the cab cheering. And when we passed the stock exchange, the members came out and waved.
Oh, I'm so proud.
I have been put on a picture postcard here.
Never.
Really, we should not be such celebrities if the children had not flown away.
George, are you sure you're not enjoying it?
Enjoying it? See, my punishment? Living in a kennel.
Forgive me, George.
It is I who need forgiveness. Always I, never me. Now, I feel a little drowsy. Would you play me to sleep on the nursery piano? Oh, and close that window, Mary, dearest. I feel a draft.
George, you never asked me to do that. Oh, the window must always be left open for them, always. Always. Always.
Come back a minute too soon.
Well, you have to quit.
in their beds so often in my dreams. I seem still to see them when I'm awake. I look no more. So often their silver voices call my little children who I'll see no more.
Mother!
That is when. Mother. Now it is John.
Mother.
Now Michael. And when they call, I stretch out my arms to them, but they never come. They never come.
Good night, Peter. Good night, Wendy. attempt for these. After many performances of the Children's Theater Company, a brief discussion demonstration is held with some of the actors and technicians involved in the play. For those of you who can remain, our discussion will begin in about 3 minutes. For those of you who cannot stay with us, we would like to thank you for coming, and we hope to see you again soon.
Your knitting.
Lionel, look here. We're on the radio.
Oh, said. But the 1928 is an excellent year in the American stock market. Have you any financial advice you might wish to share with us?
Sure. Buy backwards.
Oh, thank you.
With